Hello friends, welcome to my channel. In this video we discuss find the product of monomials. There are some monomials are given in different questions. We have to find their product. In first question there is number 4 and 7p. These are two monomials. So we find the product 4 multiply by 7p. 4 multiply by 7, it is equal to 28. There is a p, we write as it is. In second question, minus 4p, 7p, these are two monomials. So we multiply minus 4p, multiply by 7p. So minus 4, multiply by 7, we get answer minus 28. P, multiply by p. So their power is 1. So when we multiply, we add its power. So it is equal to p raised to power 2. So minus 28p square is answer. Third question, minus 4p, 7pq. Minus 4p multiply by 7pq. Minus 4 multiply by 7, it is equal to minus 28p multiply by p. When we multiply, its power is added. So it is equal to p raised to power 2. Into q. So minus 28p square q is answer. So 9 question number 4, 4p raised to power 3 minus 3p. We multiply these two monomials 4p 3 multiply minus 3p. 4 multiply by minus 3, we get answer minus 12. P raised to power 3 multiply by P. Its power is 1. So when we multiply, their power is added. It is P raised to power 4. So minus 12 P raised to power 4 is the answer. 9 question number 5, 4P 0. 4P multiply by 0. So we know when any number is multiplied by 0, we get answer 0. So 4P multiply by 0, we get answer 0. Thanks for watching, like, comment and share my video. Subscribe my YouTube channel. Thank you.